Documentary aims to share the stories of those Fort Myers families touched by violence.
NBC2's Jacqueline Beavis spoke with women who appear in the documentary. She joins us now live in our newsroom. Jacqueline, who put this project together?
Peter, the If I Can Dream Foundation put together this 15-minute documentary talking with mothers of murder victims. The heart-wrenching and very raw memories of the loss of their sons reveal the pain community violence is causing. Everyone hopes this marks an early step in stopping gun violence.
Prentice Maurice Battle, Sr., he died on February the 21st, 2011.
The 27-year-old Fort Myers native died in a shooting. His mother remembers the day.
I seen all my kids hug and touch, even the boys say, I love you.
But she didn't talk about it much until now.
His mom of murdered children. I was sorry at the time that I had to be in this club. I shied away. Because that's really not a club you want to be in.
This new documentary featuring other mothers whose stories are similar gave Myra Ward a chance to be part of the change.
If I can stand up and say something, maybe someone else will, and we all will find the answer.
Roger Lawley and his foundation wanted the mothers' stories shared, showing the dark reality of many with the hope of uniting the community against violence.
Well, I didn't want to be a hypocrite because I'm one of those guys that said, man, it needs to stop.
The grassroots efforts are already getting noticed by city leaders.
You combine that with other strategic measures, we can do a lot to push back violent crime.
Every murder putting another mother on this very same journey, but many want to focus on the positive, working to stop those terrorizing the children left behind.
I think we'll stop the cycle. As long as we be quiet, they know they can do it, and ain't nobody gonna say nothing.
The If I Can Dream Foundation and Myra Ward tell me there's not one easy solution, but they hope that tonight's documentary starts a conversation to move toward a more peaceful community. That begins at the Dr. Kerry Robinson Center at 6 o'clock. Live in the newsroom, Jacqueline Beavis, NBC2.